Marine has invited you to a private chat. Hey.
Hey, Dan. Just wanted to firstly thank you for choosing my picture the other day over Sean.
And maybe I can repay the compliment by teaching you how to write sometime. Bless her, that's a nice message.
That's quite ladylike, actually. But let's see if he picks up on the ride.
Don't mention it, winky face. How could I refuse such a generous offer?
Message, you're my type of guy. Hashtag flirting, hashtag why not.
Jokes, really? Now I've got to pretend that I want to flirt.
Here he comes, he's answering back. Thinking she's fit.
The guys have told me they're going to try and play matchmaker, and I didn't exactly fight them on that. Fortunately for you, I'm a lover, not a fighter. I'm going to go ahead and say the match has been struck. Hashtag new flame. Do you know what? Fuck it. Let's put the heart eyes emoji. Let's do it.
He loves me! He loves me! OK. Dan, I'm going all red and feel all girly and fabulous. This is such fun.
Single life is great. That sounds like something someone says when they're not enjoying single life.
Wait till he realises he's got a 57-year-old bird he's talking to. Get into therapy after that, kid.
After you taught me how to ride, I can't believe I'm about to say this shit. Maybe we can work up a sweat together. Winky face.
I'll get you in a big enough sweat once I have you straddled across the saddle. Hashtag equestrians like a good ride. Send it to my new boyfriend, why don't you?
Hashtag equestrians like a good ride. What? This girl is so jokes. Lots more to reveal with my pictures. I'm sure you'll enjoy it. Hey. I'm not sure if it's this kitchen or if it's you that's got me sweating. I'm going to go give this chicken a stuffing. It's been fun. Send.
Message. It has been such fun, Dan. Loving it.
Lucky chicken, you know. Jokes. That girl is something else.
Hello, players. This evening, new player Mairéad will enjoy a romantic date in the hangout.
The public have been voting on which single lads will join her.
Hey, perfect! Thank you.
Ah, sick. That's me. Yes. Hello. I am Dan.
Message. This is so cute and this is so lovely. I'm so enjoying myself. You are so gorgeous.
Dan, I'm so happy we're having this day together. This is cute, but very full on.
Message. You're going to have a great big smile when you see my other photos. Worked hard to get this body. Bikinis are my friend. Hashtag longest legs ever.
That message is very suspicious. I'm thinking you're trying way too hard, but I'll stay with it. I'll stay with it. I'm really looking forward to seeing you model these bikinis. Eyes emoji. Send.
I hope this date is the start of something really special. Hashtag circle power couple.
Hashtag circle power couple. I mean, damn. Now I have suspicions that I didn't have before. She was laying it on so thick, and that genuinely made me feel uncomfortable. I've been quite honest and open about that, I feel. I already had my own suspicions about Mairéad, but when Sian voiced her own suspicions as well, it was just too much to ignore.
I think they sussed me, which is fair enough. Well, big props to them for sussing me out, but then I wanted to be here till the end. I could smell the money. I didn't want to go so soon, so, you know, gutted. Why wouldn't I be gutted?
Alert! Before Mairéad leaves, she can meet a fellow player.
Mairéad is on the way to meet one of you now.
Let's go.
I feel like I want to climb in that tank with you, mate, to be honest.
I've hidden my heels over here just so it's not that extra bit weird.
Sit, chill and watch the door.
Hopefully she goes to see Kate. fuck.
Dan.
Are you right?
Let me sit down and explain things. How are you doing?
I'm good. You scared the fuck out of me, though.
I scared the fuck? That wasn't my intention.
No, I mean just now when you burst through the door.
Oh, OK.
Take a seat.
You did bring your turtle.
I wasn't lying about my turtle.
Oh, right.
I don't lie. Everything I said is on me.
Here I am.
Yeah.
I'm not that picture, am I?
No, you look slightly different.
I look a lot different. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
OK, let me tell you what happened. So,
go on.
I'm obviously not 32, Dan. I'm 57.
Seriously?
I'm about to be a granny, actually.
Really?
Yeah. OK. So,
are you divorced?
I am divorced, yeah. Mm. There was a lot of that personality with me. I am divorced.
Yeah,
and I was married to an older man, et cetera, et cetera. Yeah. So the reason kind of why I chose to go and be 32 is this. Like, I'm 57. So, look, my life,
life.
I was smashing the arse out of life. I was just loving it. I was fucking loving it. I was grabbing every opportunity. When I was 32, I'd walk in a bar, I'd turn heads. People were like, oh, Mairead's here. She's mint. So
your name is Mairead?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I wouldn't make that up, would I? Mean, too complicated to start making that one up. So, yeah, so trouble is now, 57, you become invisible.
Yeah.
It's like you don't even exist.
Yeah, but
seriously. And if I had put my pictures on there and I'd have come as me, people wouldn't have reacted in the same way they did. I was able to flirt with you. I really did. I have to tell you, genuinely, loved our date.
Yeah, thank
that
you.
That felt great.
I did as well.
Inside my stomach, it was all like...
Oh my God.
It's been such an enormously powerful experience for me.
Yeah, yeah.
There was a time I was having a conversation, I think, with you, and I went, like, fucking hell, I really need to take on board that... He will meet me and he'll realise I'm this old bird at 57. Kind of, he's going to need therapy or something. I was literally at times, I was like, I am her. Like, I was so embraced in being her.
Yeah.
And the flirting, yeah, is a little bit over the top.
Would you not usually be that over the top? Would you be flirty?
A super flirty, yeah.
Yeah, super flirty.
I'm a party girl, I'm fun, I do like to have fun. I look a bag of shite today, you know.
No,
I look,
you don't.
I look a lot better. But, I would be, like, a bit outrageous at times, yeah.
You're very attractive for your age.
For my age.
I'm sorry.
Oh, come on, Dan!
I'm so sorry. You're very attractive.
Mairead, you're fit. You're fit.
Weldy, mate, weldy.
Yeah, good, good.
Rock it. Do you know what the funny thing is? I thought if you were a catfish, I'd be proper fuming. I thought I'd be proper pissed off, but I'm not pissed off because you're funny.
Thank you.
I don't know. I think I'd get on with you. And the only thing that really was anything off was the flirting. If you weren't so full on, I wouldn't have known, and that would have carried on probably. And the sort of person I am, I would have defended you in that influencer chat, and you wouldn't have gone. I've done it with Kate in the past, where people have been like, "Get her out," and I'm like, "No, she's not going anywhere."